looking through the soul is the subject of Bhimsi Shahaya. So when we begin to look everything around us, 360 degree, north to south, east to west, mashriq to maghrib, with the soul, that's called Shahaya. If we do that, we will have peace, eternal peace, not one-time peace, not limited peace, not ocean of peace, but you will have a cycle, a round-the-clock rotational peace, which is called eternal peace, connecting to the soul connecting to the universal soul, the universal soul connecting to humanity, and you will find peace. Without the peace in our nafs, we will never find peace in our heart. So the peace begins through the nafs of the mind. That's where our goal of creating more humanity, duplicating the concept of eternal peace. So the subject of witnessing, as I said to you, everybody today, they're looking at everything with their eyes. Some they look with their brains and intellect, some look with their hearts. Human people, when they look with their eyes, they witness, they will feel the wonderfulness of the eternal. This is the message. The message is very, very deep, very high, the most highest in the world today, because witnessing is eternal. Witnessing is beyond eyes, beyond brain, beyond the heart. And eternal witnessing is the key to the paradise. And this subject is so wide. We have thousands of lectures, lectures, programs that we have conducted. Everyone needs this witnessing. And it is there deep in our soul. We just need a key. And we are here with a key. That key is nothing but that forms 24 hours. Indirectly, one wants us to be in witnessing 24 hours all the time. Witnessing is not a new subject. When we were created 50,000 years, our soul witnessed the Creator 50,000 years. 50,000 years. So, witnessing is not something new. Religion is new. Islam is new. Everything else is new. Witnessing, the subject of witnessing, is new. So witnessing is a subject which exists in our soul that never changes in our soul. You can't access it without the SIM card. The noticing is inside. You need network. You need the key. You need the password to connect yourself to the soul, to bring out all what happened 50,000 years. What did our soul do? That is iman. When you get iman, you get peace. Amen. That iman. You get the real value of iman. You get the real yakin. That's true. That's reality. That is the crux of the entire religion. That's the crux of the entire substance of human philosophies. That's everything in our life that we seek for. But as you know, we are created from the mud, sand. We are more attracted to the gold, diamond, money, petrol. This makes us to go worse than animals. Because animals can never fly. You're always attracted to the soil. We have sand. We have soul. Subtle element that we need to fly all the time. So you need to give the fuel for it. The fuel, the best of the fuel is Shahada. By giving Shahada, you fly. You never attracted to the earth alone. You need both. Because you have a body to live with, materialistic, but you need to be spiritualistic. Balance is needed. So Allah mentioned Mizan. Allah Ta'ala fi Mizan. وعقيم الرسل بالكسر ولا تكسر الميزان. So Rahman talk about balance. Don't go extreme. Should be balanced. If you go extreme, you will never leave in this dunya. You want to become angel. No, Allah Rahman asked to become angels. It should be balanced. So this is, Your Excellency, the important messages. Not one message, but messages behind messages. Secrets behind secrets. What Rumi talks about in his words of conferences is not just the words. He means the words of our soul flies around, unite together for peace, and live in this dunya with peace, die with peace, go to Allah with peace. Release by peace to you. Have a nice session. Thank you for coming. Thanks for everyone. Salaam alaikum.